one owner car guy and breeder. Hi, breeder. Stay.
Win! Let's go to the Eureka side!
Yeah, man. That's the job right there. We ain't got no juice. It's been dead. I don't know if we got enough juice to pop her off, man. You're gonna see what it does. I just heard that. It does. Big old Catepillar motor. We are moving. How's that? Nice boat, and you can keep it in the marina here if you want. He ain't got no anchor. He does. Nice day. Here's your front of your cabin. Down now, sounds good. Big old Catepillar motor. I mean, it needs a blasting and a painting, maybe. I'd do that. Actually, what I'd do is I'd frame it off about here and put me a two-story condo on it, man. Now we're talking.
Good.
So that's the inside of the underside. And I'm going to show you the tour of in there. And there's a tank type thing out here. And that's that. We shall see here.